We live in a historically rare time, one that believes in universal education. And we now have the technology to make it come true. To make this a reality requires openness of mind, openness of technology, and an openness to our cultural heritage. Wikipedia has been a beacon and cornerstone on this journey. But it is not easy. Institutions, existing institutions, are not designed to build universal access to all knowledge. They're designed to serve exclusive communities. But this is changing in parts. We at the Internet Archive have wanted to bring everything written in a language online and available for free. And the first to say yes to this were the Balinese, interestingly enough. So we digitized everything ever written in Balinese, and it's all digitized now. Now we need to make it usable both for the Balinese and for the world. And this is where the Wikipedia community might come in. But the idea of taking whole communities, the deep histories of everything, and making them available on the net is not what most people are thinking about. But this type of community can think big and get things done. Let's do it together.